dramatic. I mean, would you even ask for anything more? And the best server of the league clips the line. Bounce that really never went away is still there. Santos again. Yanda says, bring it on. Rachel sends it to the other side. Martinez goes to Ila once again. Ila. And Taganas has been present. You owe that point to Taganas.
And you know, Taganas wasn't even smiling. She was laughing.
She has gotten the number of Ila Santos. Game. She's gotten the number of Ila Santos here. Look at that save. Look at that dig. And then the finishing touches for Cherry Bay Vivas for the 11-8 lead. Under the gun and under pressure. Ocho Mildes is the number one team coming into Final Four. Number one team after all the eliminations and Final Four games. We're done. The number two team was this one. Coach Nesco Villar and FEU. They now lead 11-8. And they lead the series 1-0. Watching this drama unfold live on Studio 23, courtesy of ABS-CBN Sports. Boone Gonzalez, Mosey Ravenna with you. Risa Diaz patrolling the arena in San Juan. Chance for LaSalle, too close to the net. Ball is still alive. Gonzalez will set up Vivas. Vivas will roll it to the other side. They open up. Anila Santos has been checked time and time again. This time she goes up speed. Oh! Oh!
Like this one, off speed naman, because the ball always goes to her. So FEU is reading her easily.
9 serving 11. Shires down 2 here. Gonzalez sends it to the other side. You see that strength? Oh, great. Great touch by Jacqueline.
Sweet spot there. Something that she usually does in this game is a bit missing.
We actually haven't seen them go to her. That's a great observation, Mosey. Oh, look at her. Every time she goes up, I cringe. And she's, what she's doing is she's landing on her healthy foot.
Right. You think it's a problem, Jan, because she's taking care of the injured foot.
But I don't know how when I empower sa hampas,
ano? You know, it's really something technical. Yung follow mo, dapat talaga may follow through.
Shira, quick again. See, now that Shira is there, that option is open up for FEU.
You know, LaSalle, instead of taking advantage while Shira was out of that first set, they gave it to FEU. You know, now that Shira's in, parang nag-double pa yung confidence ng FEU.
If FEU wins this one, that is the story of this series. Or this game, at least. And forget everything else.
Whether they were number one, number two, yep. Didn't matter.
I mean, that will... That's a cherry on the ice cream. Everything that they showed throughout the season about coming back, resiliency and all of that, Shira Gonzalez is now showing that. And there's... Is that a rotation problem?
Yes. More than
so they give the ball to the serve. The point?
No, they give the up.
13 all. This is going to be, it looks like it at least, a slugfest now from here on in. Great set by Jose. Incredible shades of Wendy and Semana on that set, kneeling down.
It's as if si Wendy Semana nakukuro dito kay Jose.
Feeling ko chinacha na.
Pinanood yata ni Jose mga tapes ni Wendy. Paano ba? Para mawala yung void. Kailangan pareho yung game namin.
Oh, what's the call?
Oh, and then yeah, violation.
Oh, and Rachel.
Rachel
Dacus.
See it here. Oh, yes.
Oh, great call. Great call by the referee. Marca serving. She hasn't been a factor much. Her body language is a little sluggish. She gets the point. That serve, 15, serving 14. You know, I like that point that you made, Bozy, about we haven't seen a power tip in the middle from Jack Alarcon. You would see at least three or four a game from him.
It was always a sure point for LaSalle each and every time.
Stephanie in the middle. Shira able to dig it.
Alone was Shira Gonzalez, but still just able to dig that ball.
This is not for real. This is not for real, Moji.
That was something wide. Yes, wide for Rachel Adams.
Looking for a check ball, but no. LaSalle gets to 16 first here. It's set number three. Back here in the arena with you guys. And we are 16-14 coming off the timeout. Dacus sends it back. Larca going to Mercado, a little off what she's usually used to. Dacus sends it over. Martinez again goes back to Stephanie. Stephanie likes it closer to the net, but she makes two of that set.
Targets the middle portion of the FEU defense.
17-14, the lead is swelling here in set number three, a very crucial set for both teams.
Oh, I remember that set number two. Buti na lang, LaSalle was able to put up, let's say, they were up by 7 points, eight points. So still, they were able to win that set.
It's a power tip.
Oh, and a line ball there by the line judge. Line ball.
But that's what you call changing it up. Rachel has showed a full variety today. Remember last year, game number three, she was the one who killed Adamson towards the end of that game. And the star of FEU, you know, putting Adamson University away. I mean, you know, can it get even more poetic? Oh, and that win gets a facial back on Morada on the block.
This is getting to be more interesting for the fans.
Now this is what.